Hey everybody, Richie King here with All-Star Veterinary Clinic and another episode of Richie Reviews. Today we're going to be taking a look at a dog teeth cleaning chew toy from a company called Duds for Pups, a local company here in Central Indiana. The dog teeth cleaning chew toys come in sizes from 0 to 20 pounds all the way up to 80 pounds. And we're also going to be taking a look at a dog toothbrush as well as some mint toothpaste. And just for full disclosure, we were provided these products by Duds for Pups. We'll be talking about Duds for Pups a little bit more at the end of the video. I think in theory this product would actually work, assuming that your dog will actually chew the dog chew toy. But apparently Pickles and Milo were having an off day and simply chose to lick it rather than chew them. We did, however, have much better luck with the actual toothbrush that came with this package. We found that it was a very effective tool for reaching all surfaces of the tooth. Obviously, it will depend upon how cooperative your dog is, whether you use the chew toy or the toothbrush. I think it's really important that we draw a distinction between the types of products that we have. The chew toys are actually very passive oral care products. And what I mean by that is that the dog acts to actually chew the toy. You allow them to do it themselves. Versus the toothbrush is an active oral health tool. Overall, I'd say the Duds for Pups dog teeth cleaning chew toy is a solid product, especially with a price point of about $12. The toothbrush seems like a must because it's easy to use and it cleans all sides of the dog's tooth. If the first three products don't get the job done, the fresh dental gel is probably the product for you since it's a great passive way to clean your dog's teeth. Now let's talk about Duds for Pups. Duds for Pups is a business that was founded and is located here in Central Indiana. They sell their products online at dudsforpups.com and they sell everything from pet clothes to chew toys. The link to their website is below in the description, so make sure you go there and send them some all-star love. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out our other videos on our Facebook and YouTube page. We'll see you next time.